couldn't be here. It's just amazing to be recognized for your natural God-given gift. Nothing that you've really done spectacular, nothing that you've really set out to do, but be you and the best you that you can absolutely be. And that's what makes it phenomenal. On top of that, you know, I have great style, you know.
I'm living my best life, yeah, yeah. I'm living my best life. Made a couple M's, you know. I said, I'm living my best life. I said, I'm living my best life. Made a couple M's with my best friends. Turned on my L's and my lessons. You see the whip pulling up, it's like screw. Dreams pulling up, I'm like screw. I'm living my best life. It's my birthday, at least that's what I'm dressed like.
I'm like Big Pop mixed with Tupac. I'm like Machiavelli. Nita, Little Caesar pizza, I be hot and ready. You a piano rat, you like Tom and Jerry. You ain't ballin', you just talking, that's that commentary. I was in the field, man, I slayed for this. Had to talk to God, drop down and pray for this. To my surprise, he replied, say you made for this. I seen the car, wanted, then I went and paid for it. Cash, cash, hit the take, yeah, I hit the race, hit the dash, dash. That's when they came for me on Twitter with the backlash. Cardi B is so problematic, it's the hashtag. I can't believe they wanna see me lose that bad. They talking junk and they stink these mad trash. I'm giggling, can let the devil have the last laugh. Ain't no more beefing, I'm just keeping to myself. I'm my own competition, I'm competing with myself.
I told y'all, I'm living my best life. I told y'all, I said, I'm living my best life. I made a couple M's with my best friends. Turned all my L's into lessons. You see the whip pulling up, it's like skirt. Dreams pulling up, it's like skirt. I'm living my best life. It's my birthday, at least that's what I'm dressed like.
You don't like money, I can see it in your eye. You don't like
money. You've been praying. A few years ago, I went to Atlanta. I'm way back. I broke my glasses. Could not find them. And it kind of pushed me into a new business that I wasn't planning for, but this doing phenomenal. You can find it on Instagram at UVBEEN Frame. Or you can just Google my name, Lexie The Hair Diva, and all that stuff. Wonderful frames, eclectic, very affordable, no eyewear over $50.
Eclectic and classy. And the glasses she has on right now from her collection. I want all the attention, but I don't want to be bothered. But I also wear part of her collection, so. And I'm a spokesmodel too, Mama. We're working out the contract.
Like Dante, I told y'all.